Basically, everything is going to be able to interact with everything.